Hey there, guys. Just giving a couple minutes for everybody to hop on. If you're on, let me know you're on, and let me know if it's turned correctly. Is anything backwards? Or did I hit it too many times? Okay, no, it should be good because everything's backwards on my side. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, Tiffany. Hello, Casey. Hello, Miss Megan. Hello, Terry. Hey, guys. Thank you for hopping on. Hello, Mary. We got a lot of people in. Thank you for sharing, Jackie. We have a lot of people online tonight. Thank you, Misty. Hey there, Miss Tiffany. Oh, Marjorie, I'm here and it's all good. Yes, ma'am. Hey, Abby, how are you? Hey, guys, we're going to get started here pretty quickly. We have some from last week that we ran our oysters, and they're going to open first, and then we'll do the orders. As of right now, our order lineup is Amanda Slabaugh, Crystal Naylor, Katrina Heredia, Angela Payne, Mary Ditto, I hope I'm saying that right, or Tiffany Hall, then Mary Ditto, Megan Lamar, and then Debbie Brake. So, thank you guys for sharing, and remember, guys, that we always have our share drawings. We get up to 25. Tonight is mystery prizes for giveaways. So you won't know until you win what you get, so I'm not telling nobody. So I got a lot of new stuff. Super excited. Tonight, I just want to let you guys know. Ditto. Okay. We have a new admin and two new moderators that are joining us tonight. Sandra Hill is a new admin. She'll be working behind the scenes. Tiffany Hall and Tabitha Elizabeth are our new moderators. They will be watching the lives, telling you when to share, posting things that need to be shared and stuff like that. Thank you, Lacey. Thank you guys for sharing. Thanks, Mom. Like I said, got a lot of new stuff in the bubbles tonight. We're just doing bubbles tonight, unless you want oysters. But outside of that, that's all we're doing. So let's go ahead and get started. Amanda Slabaugh, I don't think she's here. She told me that she would be late, and she's my first. So first we're going to do Crystal Naylor. Once she hops on Crystal Naylor, I don't see her either. Let me see, who else do I have? Thank you, Ashley. Thank you, Terry. Thank you, Misty. Yeah, once we got a surprise giveaway. Katrina, are you on? If they aren't on, then we'll pass them up and come back to them. Angela Payne, are you on? We'll hold those back. I have those four people, and they were our four openers to begin with, and they have not showed. I know Tiffany's here. Tiffany, do you want to go ahead and go? And Tiffany, would you mind posting the website at the bottom of the page and pinning it if it allows you? Thank you, Irene. Thank you, Ashley, if I've already said. I don't know if I did. So, we'll run through the names real quick of those who are to begin with and see if anyone's here. I know Tiffany's here, so she may start us out. Angela Payne, Katrina Heredia, Crystal Naylor, and Amanda Slabaugh. Those are my four. Okay, you're fine, Tiffany. Just put the thing, and it should say pin on the side of it. If it doesn't work, I can pin it myself. Look in the bottom drawer, that blue tote that's beside my makeup, that little tiny tote. Okay. Hello, Miss Jennifer. Guys, I'm going to go ahead and pin the, we only have so many bubbles tonight, and that's all we're doing, and I've already got about a quarter of them sold, So if you're wanting to order tonight, I advise you to probably better get on because there is a lot of people ordering tonight. Oh, and we also have that drawing. Thank you, Crystal. There you are. For you guys that don't know, haven't seen this, this is a kind of like, I don't know if you've seen these before, but there's 25 boxes. You get your, they're $2 each. You put your name in the box. When you put your name in the box, there'll be 50. I'll cut them live and then I'll draw them. And whoever wins out of that will get $50 in free credit into the store. Thank you, Crystal. All right, I'm going to pin this real quick, guys, and then we're going to start with Crystal. And then Tiffany. Yes, ma'am. Okay. All right. I'm going to pin this real quick, guys. Oh, I don't hear myself. Here, there. You put it there. I can pin it. All right, there you go. Hey, Miss Carrie, how are you? I haven't seen you forever. All right, Crystal, we're going to start with you, girlfriend. Crystal already ordered some things. She's got that one pearl from last week. She just needed another oyster. She has the turtle with the bracelet. And then she wanted a surprise one, and I'm not going to tell her what it is. So, she'll have to wait and see. She told me to surprise her, so we'll surprise her. She'll like it, though. All right, we're going to start with Crystal. Crystal, we'll grab you an oyster. We'll go ahead and get started. So, and then Tiffany, you'll be next unless Amanda Slawball jumps on. I miss you too, Carrie. It's been forever.
What's Carrie?
Somebody used to work with a Kasky. I do. She doesn't, honey. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Like I said, the moderators will be on here. And guys, if you do share, please share publicly, not just to your friends. It does help get us a wider expansion, and we get more people. And the more people we get, the more stuff I can give away to you guys. So all kinds of free stuff. Love you. Have a good night. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I forgot. I got excited to open. Thank you, Miss Jackie. I almost did it without gloves, guys. Ugh. I got excited. Ready to get started. You're fine, babe. All right, there's nothing on that side. Let's see what you got, Crystal. It's not wanting to come out.
Is it even in there?
Yeah, I can feel it.
Maybe it's...
It's way down in there.
Oh, I was just
see it? Ooh. Ooh, it's pretty.
It's a bit more of a bronzy.
All right, Miss Crystal. This one is very pretty. It's like a bronzy color. It's got some rough edges where it was stuck to the shell, but I'll clean those with some salt, and it'll come right off. And once I put it in the thing, you'll be able to tell a little bit more. So it is not a 6. It's not a 6.5. It is a 7. Hey, girl. How you doing, Casey? Oh, I wonder what was grabbing my fingers in my drink. All right. Can you see it there? It's got like kind of a goldish color. It's got a little silver on one side, too. I don't know if that's... something, it's like a bronzy. It's got some silver too, so it's kind of neat. It is very pretty. It'll look good in the one I gave you. But it's got that silver in it. So, there you go, Miss Crystal. I'll put it in your thing, and you can come get it anytime you want it. You know where I'm at. And there's no twins. All right. Oh, thank you. Thank you. How's North Carolina? I know school closed. You guys got a 4-day weekend. Go down and see everybody down that way. Thank you. Thank you. I'm trying to do something different with it. Some of my friends. I got friends.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you gotta take,
so. As long as we keep going, I'll be on. Sounds good, Crystal. I got your stuff ready to go. I'll be on, guys, until we sell out. Or nobody wants anything. However it goes. Got, like I said, I got new stuff in the thing, and I'm super, super excited. This one didn't get too bad. I'm going to keep this paper towel. It didn't get gross. I'll just fold it over once. All right. No. What's the deals? It's bubbles tonight. And if all orders over 50, they're $5 each. There's all kinds of stuff in them. And anything over $50 is free shipping. No, these are not made. These, I got these forever ago. I can't remember. I've wore pearls, guys. This whole pearl thing that's taken off. I wore pearls on my wedding 9 years ago, if that tells you anything. 9, 10, 11 years ago. I wore a set of black Tahitian pearls.
8 years ago, because I was 2 years old.
Okay, Riley was 2, so 8 years ago. It's an 09, so it'll be 9 this year. But anyways, so, yeah, there's earrings in there. There's a couple set of earrings in there. In my bubbles, there's all kinds of stuff. If you want oysters and you want a set of pearl earrings... No rating shit. I don't know what you're saying. Oh. There's earrings, but they're in the bubbles. And if you want a set of earrings, you can order 2 oysters. And we can see if they're twins or whatever. It all depends. Just order the bubbles and you may get twins. I usually have twins in mine, so that's usually how that goes. But, they're $5 each. Go to the website... You're fine, Carrie. I understood what you were saying. Go to the elkriverpearls.com. Not the shop. It's not the Facebook shop. It's my own website that I set up now. You can go in there and take a look around and see what we got. And just let me know. You can always send me a private message, Carrie. And we can figure out some way to get you some earrings. Or set them in some earrings. Or even a keychain or anything like that. We'll figure in the bubbles. The bubbles are the fun part. Alright. Where's crystal stuff? I need an empty basket. Where's my white empty... Go in there and empty that white basket for me. I need it for stuff in here. You're fine. All right, guys. Next is Amanda, Katrina, or Angela on. Angela Payne. Katrina Heredia. Amanda Slaboff. You three are not on. I am going to Tiffany Hall next.
I don't see a white basket.
It's not have white basket with stuff in it in there?
I don't see a basket.
All right, don't worry about it. I don't blame you, girlfriend. Yeah, no rain. God, I'm so sick of the rain. It's all we've seen. That's all we have seen. Yeah, I'd be there nice and warm. I'd be finding me a beach somewhere. Even if it was still cold, I'd still be finding a beach and laying on it. All right, nobody's answered. So, Miss Tiffany, you're next. You have 4 bubbles. What? Is your room clean? Is your what?
Is the deal on.
For what? Yes.
Okay.
Alright. 4 bubbles. Miss Tiffany, just let me know you're ready and I'm going to start. There we go. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Alright. Ooh, you got one of those book charms. That's one of my new ones, guys. Wait till y'all see this. You got the last snap pendant I have, and I think you got some snap pendants, so that'll be perfect. Ooh, you got a mermaid tail charm. And you got one of my last long cages. I had one of these cages left, and it's pretty sweet. I mean, you really can't see the pearls as much, but you can... I mean, it's huge. It's one of my last ones I've
had. If you have vibrant collars.
If you have vibrant collars, you can see it. If not, you can always use it to put on a keychain or... put like the essential oil stuff in it. So that's your long cage. Okay, I got you, Crystal. I'll write you down. Alright, and then let's see, where are they? Oh, here's these. These are so super cute. Wait till you see these, Tiffany. It says, once upon a time. Is that not super cute, guys? On a bracelet, a keychain, just about anything. That is stinking adorable. It says, once upon a time. I love, 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 love it. Okay, where's that snap pin in it? I think it's in this one. No. I know that snap pin. I have one more left. Where is it? I just stuck all that stuff down in here. Did I move it? Oh, I did move it. Is it not? And I think you have some of these charms, so there's your pendant to go on your necklace. And then this is the mermaid. charm. That's what I like to call it.
I think my fingers got a little big.
I just have a few of those in there. It's like a mermaid tail, and it can go on any of your bracelets or anything like that. Super, super cute. Yes, I love that book. That book is my favorite. Like, it is definitely my favorite. So, there you go, Miss Tiffany. You can, we can stick that on a keychain. You just message me. Just guys, I'm going to let you know. I'm going to add something to the, if you want ear, if you get earrings and you want them mounted. I know you did. And you want them mounted or you want keychains or anything added to any of your stuff. There's going to be a $5 charge for adding a keychain and a $10 for me to mount them, because it does take me time. And I'm adding that to the cart probably this evening or tomorrow. When I'm done here, just because it's easier. Alright. So, Miss Tiffany is done. Next, we have Mary DeToto. Mary, just let me know that you're here. And guys, once we get to 25, I got a mystery prize.
Ah, got me some.
Riley.
What?
Okay. I need, Crystal just ordered some more, so I need to add her to this. So I need, where's my old, where's my new ones? There you go, girlfriend. Let me just add one thing here. Crystal in six bubbles. All right, Crystal, I have a few in front of you. So once we get those in. Oh, Tiffany, did you have a number you wanted? Because I know you ordered one of these too. Guys, these are $2 each. Tiffany, pick a number on here and let me know which one you want. You're fine, Carrie. Yes. The only ones that aren't gone are gone is 9, 14, and 18, so you got plenty to pick from. So just pick a number, one of those, 1 to 25, and let me know, and I'll put your name on it. If you would clean your room, you could come in here and help me.
Listen.
Number 2. All right. Oh, where's my green? I'm doing it in green. And I think Megan Lamar, did you have two? So if you want to give me two numbers, Megan. And then Megan, yours, you see what ones are left. So Megan, you'll be up here in a minute, and you'll be after Mary. So then you can tell me your number. All right, next we have Mary. Mary ordered 6 bubbles. She's our next one. All right.
Megan.
One. 2, 3,
America.
4, 5, 6. All right. So, woo! Football keychain. That's exciting.
Hey.
Hey, Miss Tiffany. We are popping bubbles tonight. It's $5 each. All kinds of new stuff in here tonight. It's a ticket. I'll explain. Guys, I forgot to tell you guys what the tickets are for tonight, too. Ooh! Guys, I put some of those leggings in there. So, Mary, I want you to go out and look at my photos and look at the leggings and pick you a pair of leggings. You get a pair of my leggings tonight. I put 2 in there. Lucky, lucky you.
Watch you get both.
You get another ticket.
If she gets 2,
and I'm going to show you guys what the ticket's for here in a second.
If she gets 2 leggings, that's going to be hilarious.
And you get a starfish cage.
Awesome. What's
it? Woohoo, good deals. You did awesome. All right, guys, I meant to show you guys this first. Tonight's tickets, we have 12 tickets in there, is going for this. You get 2 of the rice oysters. And then you get this 24-inch chain. Okay, Amanda. You want me? I'll just wait until you get home so you can watch. Yes, it was great for the first time. You guys see this beautiful cage? I just want you guys to see how pretty this thing is. It's got like these stones and stuff on it. It's gorgeous. I only have one of these, and it's on a 24-inch chain. And it is going to have 2 rice oysters put on there. So you'll have 2 tickets. For that, I have 12 tickets in there for that. So, Mary, you already have 2 for it. So, good luck. Good deals tonight, guys. You did excellent. married first time.
Hey, Mom, can I come in if I get
time? You just send me a message. Once you go look and see what leggings I have left, and you send me a message, and you get it. What, buddy?
Can I come in here if I get my Florida?
Yes. And you can help me put stuff together.
And I can get a seat?
All right. Yes. And you get this. He's dying over here to come in here and help tonight, guys. Like I said, I do have new stuff, guys. Where is it at? Hold on a second. All right. And here is a keychain. Actually, the box game, it's $2 a box. There's 25 boxes, so it would be $50. So what happens is everybody pays $2. Whoever wants it pays $2 a box. I will cut it up live. You guys will see me put it in the thing, and I'll pull a name, and that person will get $50 in free credit in my shop. So it's just like kind of like bingo, which I'm going to talk to you guys before the end of this show and let you guys know about something else I came up with. Now, this is like a cage, Miss Mary, so you'll be able to put a pearl in this. It'll just be kind of a butt to take apart, but I can walk you through it. So you got the football cage, or the football keychain. You got a set of leggings, which you're working on now. You got a starfish cage. I'm going to find that starfish cage. And then you'll have two tickets into that drawing once I'm able to get... I'm just like fumbly hands. I mean, I'm clear-headed, just fumbly hands. And here's that starfish cage. So you're rocking and rolling tonight. Whoop. It's a great deal. You got a great deal. All right, let me write your name down here because you got tickets to the drawing for the, so Mary Daitoto. You guys, you get it up there to, yeah, it's kind of, yes, it's a raffle, exactly, Ashley. All right, so you got that, you got your starfish cage, you got both your tickets. Next, where's your little baggie? Next, you have one large oyster, so you do get a pearl tonight. Let me stick your stuff in here, and the leggings won't fit in this, so you just send me a message which ones you want. Thank you, Miss Tiffany. All right, and you got that large oyster. So here we go. Fun night. I was super excited about this party, guys. I feel really good about it because we got such cool stuff. Thank you so much, Crystal. There should be a post with them in it.
Oh, Mama.
Yeah, she just said she's about done with it. Thank you, Crystal. Yeah, just go, there should be, you have to scroll down a little bit. There's a post I had the other day with specials on them for $10. You can just look through theirs. All right, there is nothing on this side. Let's see. Ooh, Lord, it's big. I thought it was twins, guys. About to see my mouth pop open, but it was just the fatty stuff. I love twins. All right, Miss Mary, it is a beautiful kind of sunset-y color. It's a little off. So it's six, not six and a half. It is a seven, and it is beautiful. Let's see. Kat, what you're watching is we pop bubbles. We have different things in them. Like we had somebody just win a pair of leggings. Mary, you see that? It's very, very pretty. It's a sunset-y color. Very pretty. There's anywhere from pearls to leggings to a little bit of everything in them. Yeah, Tiffany, I think you can go to the photo album, but also there's a post with them all on it. I don't know. Most of the time. I don't have them on the website, just FYI. If you're going to the website, they're not on there. I just have a few of them on there. All right, Mary, there's your stuff. You are good to go. Just like I said, I'm going to put that you have leggings in here to keep that in there so you can message me about them leggings. All right, we're all done with Mary. Got her stuff? And a size 11, Crystal. And it was Tiffany Hall's.
Size 11?
Yes.
That's a big girl.
Yes, it was.
Wait, let me see.
Yeah, a size 11 was the biggest. I don't have it now. Ask Tiffany about it. She'll tell you. All right, guys. Next we have.
Let me see the size 11.
I don't have it, honey.
How big is this? Jeez.
They're really stretchy. Let me tell you what. I'm a thick girl, and I was wanting a pair of black ones, but I didn't have any in, like, the curvy size. So, I stole a pair of one size, and they fit me perfect. So, I think they would go bigger. Yes, you do have it, Miss Tiffany. Yes. Yeah, it was massive. So if you guys imagine that, the normal average size, let me show you guys. The normal average size is between a 7 and a 7.5. Now you guys see that, right? That's your 7, 7.5. There is your 11. So that will tell you. 102, okay. That'll tell you the difference. So here's
a piece of an oyster.
11. And here is the 7. So, massive difference. Yeah, massive, huge difference. Beautiful. Anyways, all right, do you take 102? I have to look and see what 102 is. I can't remember. Actually, probably
can't
my
pick.
I will, Tiffany. I forgot about that picture. Yes, ma'am, I'll do that.
I can't wait.
What, buddy?
Sackboy.
Huh? What are you talking about? Oh. Go through there and find 102.
102?
Yes. It has a huge difference, guys.
102 picture?
No, it's got 102 leggings. All right, guys. Next, we have Megan Lamar. Megan, let me know that you're on. Yeah, Kat, it was a huge difference. I will post the picture over here in a second, guys, and then you can look. I'll just have to find it.
I don't see leggings.
You just holler at me, Mary. We'll figure the essential oil out. You got some great stuff, girlfriend. Yes. Huge.
Where's 102?
Hey, Sandra, are you posting as Elk River Pearls? I'm just wondering. 3 and 16. Okay.
What does she want to do?
It's on the picture, actually.
On what picture?
Is it Megan Lamar?
What album is on?
It's just in the main album.
So all three photos? What?
All right, Miss Megan, you got 3 and 16. Guys, if you want to order those, do you want me? I have to take you off as admin. Do you want me to take you off as admin and put you back on your name and just make you a moderator? Here, let me fix that.
Holy crap.
Because I didn't realize you would.
Do you have Twitter?
Yes, I have Twitter.
I didn't know.
I added Twitter recently.
I've got to show you how to set up a YouTube channel.
And Riley's going to show me how to set up a YouTube channel. Oh, the one. Oh, yeah. Bring me those ones that look like this out of the box. Yes, I just seen them. Those are awesome. Those are my favorites. I'll just do it, Sandy. It's just to make you a moderator. It's not that big of a deal.
Tell me where the box is.
So that way you don't have to. It's against the wall right there, buddy. On my desk. Guys, just bear with me a second. I'm doing something. And I'm going to pick out.
That box.
Yeah, that box.
I don't sound like that.
I know you don't sound like that, but I'm stuffy and I can hear it. Okay. We're changing Sandra to a moderator. She's posting this Elk River Pearls right now. And I am going to edit her right now.
Ooh, these look good.
Yeah, they do. Now, guys, the leggings that I do have left are the buttery soft leggings. I'm not sure if I'm going to order any more for a while.
Mm.
I may.
Look, pajama pants.
Okay, the moderator.
They should make pajama pants.
What about moderator?
Like
let me see.
They should make these type of soft pajama pants. Here. I got you your leggings. You can wear them as a scarf.
Okay. All right, so you see if that works. Okay, here's your leggings.
They are awesome.
So we're going to put those.
The awesome sauce.
They're super cute. Sandy, post again and see if that worked. If that didn't work, I'm going to check it again.
I'm from Staten Island, New York. I'm near Brooklyn.
Okay. All right. Next we have Miss Megan Lamar, and I'm going to go ahead and open. Sorry, that didn't work. So you're going to, I made you an editor so you could change stuff, but that didn't work. All right, so let's try again. I'm going to make you a moderator. Why are you being so difficult?
These crazy beer.
Oh, Riley, you're getting on my nerves.
How many leggings are left?
I don't know, Riley.
Was there one or two? I know one got taken, but was there two taken?
All right. Sandy, you've been made a moderator, so whenever you want to post again, post for me. All right.
What's your roller?
I don't know what. I pinned it for you, so we're good. I don't know how that works. Sandra, I just made you a... put them back down and quit going through them.
I like them.
Here we go, Megan. Sorry, I got sidetracked trying to do stuff, guys. You got one of them book charms.
That pooter evil.
Ooh, you got a mermaid keychain. That's very cute, actually.
Looking pooter's evil.
You got a ticket into that drawing for that necklace. You got another ticket to that drawing. You got a snap charm. And one large oyster. So you did get a oyster. See, that should have worked. I don't know. I might have to set it and come back in. Just let me know. I know, I love the keychains. Wait till you guys see this one. This one's so cute. I love keychains. So here is the mermaid tail keychain. I don't know if I can turn it around to where it'll stay. If you guys, I have the stamping, metal stamping. If you do want it personalized with something, there will be a $5 charge. I will let you guys know as that time comes. Well, I have them now. So you'll have to message me and I'll have to put those up on the thing because I meant to do it last night, but I got sleepy adding stuff. It takes a while to add that stuff and put pictures in, and I got real sleepy. Sandra, try to post now. Like, go out and come back in and post. Okay, it says once upon a time. That would be cute on a keychain too. And you have a snap charm and an oyster. So go ahead and get your oyster ready. And then I had some of these snap charms. I have like 7 of these left. So I don't know if you've had these before, but you can get bracelets. They snap right on them. I probably will have those back. So just let me know. So you tell me what one you'd like and I will put it in your bag. Megan Lamar.
You need to get a
check. I know, Riley. And then we'll talk. As time goes on, guys, I'm going to start custom. I got me a metal stamping kit, and I'm super excited about it. I just needed to get a special hammer, because the hammer I got wasn't that great. So, Megan, you're in. You have 2 tickets into that drawing.
She tried to use the framing hammer.
I tried to use the framing hammer, and it's just not heavy enough.
I think you just need to use a heavy duty.
All right. So... you just choose a snap charm. You got your 2 tickets already. Got your thing. All I need now is to open your oyster and you to pick a snap charm. Is it freezing up, guys? Because I'm like not getting any post. All right. I don't know. You like crosses? I think that this is probably one of my favorites. It's very pretty and simple. I'll put it in there. All right, 1 oyster. I gotta find your little baggie. I cannot breathe today, guys. I can feel it coming on. Okay, so I just didn't see. We're at 19, guys. Let's get those shares in so we can get to 25. Then I will give something away. Mystery prize tonight for giveaways. They're all mysteries. Yeah, I like the cross too. Let's put that in the wrong place. It's simple. Yes, they're awesome. Very cute stuff. Thank you for sharing, guys. We're at 19. Let's get to 25. We got this. All right. These are really dry this time around. Really dry. Love you, bub. Love you more. Nothing on that side. This is really, really dry. It's like... Thank you guys for sharing. You guys are great. That's a similar color to what Crystal got earlier. But it's not got the silver in it. It's almost chocolate, but not quite. It's bronzy, but not real red. It is not a 6. It is a 6.5. It's a little small, but it is adorable. So there you go. Yeah, I guess it is more chocolate the more I look at it. It's got like a chocolatey look. And it's a 6.5. And it goes in this little bag. It is cute. I forgot I have my little tweezers things here. Alright, is Angela Payne on by chance? She ordered like the other day. And I have not heard anything from her. So Angela, if you are on, you have orders... All right, Miss Megan, there you go. And you have two into that drawing. Very pretty collars. You have your little baggie with your little pearl. Let me set those to the side there. All right, guys, that one's done. If Angela Payne, if you are on, you're very welcome. Thank you guys for ordering, guys. Let's get going because we have so many good stuff. We even got to, like, we got some of the new stuff, but I have even more stuff, guys. And we haven't really got to those. Okay, next we have Debbie. Debbie won't be on. She's sick. But she asked me to open them for her. So we will open Debbie's. Riley, you want to come pick Debbie's oyster things?
Yeah, I'm basically done with my room.
Are you about done with your room?
Yeah, basically. Basically done with my floor.
And then after, shoot. What's done here?
Hey, I dropped one on the floor, so I can just get back to
it. Riley's dropped one on the floor.
Yeah. I just never bothered to pick it up.
Okay. All right, we're opening Debbie's, and Debbie already picked her numbers. I talked to her earlier. She was down with a headache, but she told me to go ahead and open them live and let everybody see them, and then I'll just take it to her. I bent those. All right, one. You gonna get the rest of them? There's 8 of them. Go around.
Let me get a shirt on.
We'll get a shirt on and go around. All right, guys. Share. We're at 20. I want to get as high as we can go tonight. I don't want to stop until we have sold out tonight. And if we sell out, I'll give away a tray of oysters tonight for the next party. That'll be the first thing that we open next week.
What time is it?
8:40.
Making sure.
Cannot breathe tonight. I can smell.
Yeah, this shirt is way too small.
Riley just put on a
Johnny Cash
shirt that's way too small. Here. It looks like one of them guys who wear the muscle shirts.
So how many more do I have left?
How do I do that? I don't have time stamps for Debbie to go back and watch. Oh, I see what you're saying.
How many more do I give her?
38 minutes. Thank you. Let me put that on there.
How many more do I give her?
She needs 7 more. She ordered... Thanks, Tiffany, because I was not even thinking about that. I need 7. Don't even look. Just hand them to me. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right.
I thought she had 8.
Oh, 8. All right. She got a large bundle.
Ooh, what's the large bundle tonight?
It's the thing. That ring. That's the last ring I have. And I got a whole bunch of rings coming tomorrow. Oh, guys, I forgot to tell you. Bath bombs, party bombs, and kids' bath bombs will be done next week. I've got everything in ready. Rice oyster. She's going to be super ticked off. She didn't watch this with all these. She's already got 2 oysters. She got a ticket into the drawing.
Ooh.
She's got the mermaid tail. She got the tree of life, a tree of life cage. She's got the new beach bracelet, guys. Yay! I'm ready to show those off. And she got the Annie, I have some new Annie and Ani bracelets. You guys know I have to change these all the time. So she got the new Annie and Ani, or some more, and these are a little bit bigger than the ones I had before, so they're easier to slip on them. They slide right on now. Like the other ones are 2.4, these are 2.6, so I got them a little bit bigger. I know you have been waiting on bath bombs. That it will be if we get close to selling a lot of them. I don't usually do them unless we have a big sale. And if I have a lot of bubbles, then I'll have to go to the next party to do it. But if we end up selling a lot, I will do it. But you, Mary, you do not have to be on the win those. Hey, why am I killing you, Crystal? Because I can't breathe. Can't breathe.
Mom, where's the chair?
Huh?
First chair.
Where's the what?
First chair.
It's in there. Hey, come here.
Yeah.
Do me a favor.
Yeah.
Cut all those off.
Cut them?
No.
All these.
Yeah, and start handing them to me. All right, so we got the tree of life cage. I'm not frozen on this side. Is anybody frozen? And why am I killing? No, tree of life cage. Why am I killing you, Crystal? I need to know. Okay, tree of life cage. That's done. Oh, the new stuff. Oh yeah, I have a bunch of new stuff. Oh crap, Riley.
Sorry.
Okay. All right. The beachy wear stuff. I got a bunch of beachy wear stuff because it's getting to be that time of the year. Look how cute these little bracelets are. Riley's going to hand them to me one at a time. So she got a rice oyster.
I got necklaces like these.
Look at this one. This is my favorite. I almost kept this one. I like stuff like that. So I need to write her as a ticket down. So Debbie Brake got a ticket for the big drawing. She got that. She got that last ring I have. She got that last silver ring. Okay. She got a mermaid. And she got a bundle. She'll probably want a chain. So I'll give her a chain. So here's the next one. What? You've knocked it so bad off that I can't even. It's driving me crazy.
That's my job.
All right. And then here is this one. Well, hello, Australia.
Australia?
Riley, shh. Don't think like that. What? Yes, Australia.
I didn't guys, say it weird, I did want,
yeah, you did say it a little weird.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to say
I
it.
I love Australia.
I just got shocked.
Almost moved there about
a couple years
how
ago.
How old were you? About 3 or 4? Riley's
no,
like,
I was in kindergarten.
You were in preschool.
Oh.
Was in Riley was in preschool, guys, and we almost moved.
Because there was a big coal
mining. That's not the tree of life. There was a big coal mining thing going on down there. Alright, guys, here's two more of those bracelets that I have. They are, some of them are stretchy.
Well, luckily, before we moved, it went berserk.
We were going to move down there for a 4-year contract. I'm going to give Debbie this white one because it's super cute. We almost moved down there for a 4-year contract, but at the last minute, my husband decided not to go because he didn't want to leave his grandparents. But hello, Australia. Welcome. I love it there. I had my bags packed before he even decided. But it is what it is. We have lots of fun, guys. For you guys just joining us. If we get up to 20, I'm giving away a mystery prize tonight. It will be worth the wait. We're giving away a lot of stuff.
I need to get her another cage.
Huh?
How's the snake been doing?
It's fine, bub. It's fine. Alright, where's my other cages? I have more cages. I just can't find them.
Muscle man.
I wish I would have. I was packed and ready to go. I ain't gonna lie. My stuff was packed. He would have been a coal miner there. And if that didn't work out, they were going to put him in the silver mines. So, but he, it made me sad. He didn't want to go, so.
He didn't want to leave mom.
He didn't want to leave his grandmother and his family. And I get that. Just so disappointed. Riley's joining us, guys. He shouldn't be. He should clean his room, but it is what it is. And his daddy will get him when it ain't done in the morning.
Wait, what?
Your dad said it had to be done in the morning.
Oh.
So she needs two oysters. Don't get mad at me. Yes, it is.
Yeah, that's time.
There is, and they were going to pay for our visa. I moved it right here. Right here, bye. Oh. They were going to pay for our visas and everything and $14,000 for a shipping container. They were able to ship our vehicle.
What, that's for?
But, oh well. It is what it is.
Were they going to ship it for?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's for a short track. All right. I'm missing some stuff. Like, I don't know what. I've done something with something. I misplaced it. You better get your room done. Oh, there they are. Oh, well. It is what it is. You know how it goes. Sometimes you win them. Sometimes you lose them. We just happened to lose that one. But, like I said, it is what it is. I'm almost done. Next will be Crystal. All right, I got two oysters to open up. I know, Crystal, right? I would have, should have went. Should have went myself. All right, these are Debbie's, so I'm opening up her oysters now. Sorry, guys, I got a little bit behind, reminiscing about the times I could have been there. So her two bundles are done. So we got those squared away, and the next will be Mrs. Crystal. Nothing on that side.
I don't even have the room.
You figure it out.
I don't know.
Riley, I'm not going to argue with you about it.
Ugh,
this thing's disgusting. This is a really pretty off-white. It is not a 6, not 6.5. It's a 7. Beautifully round. Okay, Katrina.
I have a good idea. And Dad can't argue with it because he said to get my room clean. Put it mostly in wood.
Alright, there we go. It's very pretty. Clean. I'm not getting into that with you.
Hey.
I'm not even having that conversation.
It's cleaning.
Alright, Miss Debbie. That is her first one. I forgot I got to open this one too. This one's hard to open. Oh, man. It's like sludged out there. Okay. I got you. This is another creamy color. It's pretty big, too, for a... It's not a 6.5, not a 7. It's a 7.5. All right. 7.5. Oh, and it's one of the rice oysters, and it's going to be difficult. It wants to play games with me. It's a little pinkish in it. A little iridescent-y. Alright. And there's those two. It's very similar in color. Both of them are like off-white. And that one stunk. Sounds fun. Fine, Mary. I know. It's lots of fun. Lots of stuff to do. You guys let me know when you want to do more. Have a blast. All right, there's Debbie's stuff. Debbie got some very beautiful stuff and tickets into the drawing. Hers is done. And I just dropped what the heck? Is that Debbie's? Stuff going everywhere tonight, guys. All right. Let's see. Next we have... Okay. Next we have Crystal Naylor. Hello, Angie. I have, before I start on Crystal, I just want to ask if Angela Payne's here. Katrina, are you on? And Amanda, are you on yet? Yeah, want to try to get a blue or black. Blacks are my favorite. Blues, I have that blue ring. It was awesome. Angela Payne. Katrina Heredia, I always say her name wrong. Amanda Slaba, if you, one of you three are on. Yes, ma'am, Crystal, I completely understand that. We do. There's my blue one. Mary. Welcome back, Katrina.
Can I go check my phone, too?
Yes, Riley. But that's my, blue one that I mounted. It was from another company, and the black pearl that I had on it went off of it, and I had it for a long time, and I mounted it myself with a new blue one. So, I won't say the name of the company, but they are another oyster company. All right, we're going to go ahead with Crystal Naylor. Crystal, you have 6 bubbles. And yes, Crystal, you are right. We have got to stick together. Crystal lives by me. And she makes some amazing stuff, too. She's very, very talented crocheter and stuff. If you guys can see some of the stuff she makes, it's super amazing. I'll have to have her post some of it on my page so you guys can see it. And maybe reach out to her and have her make you some stuff because she is amazing, guys. She's really good. All right, Hannah. Sounds good. All right, we're going to go ahead with Crystal. So, Crystal, you have 6. So, I'm going to pull 6 out. 1. Sandy is still coming up as Elk River Pearls even after I changed it. Oh, well. You're back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. All right. You got a roller of, me too, Mary. We do that a lot. Oh, hello, Katrina. I got your, you have her up next. Do you really, Megan? I love it. You have a roller of whatever kind of essential oil you want. Riley took off of myself. Miss Crystal. Look what you got, Miss Crystal. I only had 2 leggings in there, and you got a pair. So you have to go on and check out what leggings I have and let me know. So I had 2 sets of leggings in there, and they are gone, guys. They went pretty fast. You have a large oyster. You have an Annie and Ani bracelet. Ooh, you have a monkey cage. You have a bracelet, monkey cage, and an oyster. You might as well got a bundle right there. And you have a ticket into that drawing for that beautiful necklace. So, Crystal Naylor. Yeah, so you got a little bit of everything. So, I need you to check those leggings out. You need to tell me what roller that you want, Crystal. Shoot. I'm dropping stuff everywhere, guys. Trying to find Crystal's bag. That's one of it. That's one of it. Very Crystal. Alright. So, I just need you to tell me what kind of essential oil mixture you want and what leggings you want. You got that monkey cage, which is so cute. We got Annie and Annie bracelet. Where's that monkey cage? There she goes. This monkey cage is so cute. I gave this to my sister on a charm bracelet. I made her a charm bracelet for Christmas. Woo, 21, guys. I made my sister a charm bracelet for Christmas, and I put a monkey in it. It was super, super cute. So, Annie, Annie. So, you just need to pick out your leggings and your stress relief. Thank you guys for sharing. We were at 21, guys. Melissa, it sure is. Okay, Crystal, I got you. Mary, I can go ahead and take that off. I can refund that. That's, why did I put that back? Mary, just send me a message and we'll discuss that. I can take that shipping. I can refund that shipping. It's no big deal.
Hey, Mom.
All right, you got 1 oyster, Miss Crystal.
Am I on ground if I get my room clean?
There's, yeah. You're
pull everything off my bed.
Make it look nice. Because you're going to end up not getting to go to your show, go to your contest this weekend.
What
do you mean? I will take you from your archery and you will let your team down if you do not get it done.
What?
Get your ring done.
It's almost done.
Okay. But you're welcome. Hey, hey, Miss Tabitha. Miss Tabitha is our other moderator, guys. She had a little issue getting on tonight, but she is here and she will. Guys, give Tiffany, Sandra, and Tabitha as much respect as you would give me. They will be helping me run these pages and keep people going. We are up. We just had 23, guys. 25, and I'm giving something away. Yes, Tabitha, we've hit 23 as our highest tonight, but we're going. We're still, everybody's still excited. We're still having fun. I told you to take your time and not wreck your car. The essential oil, yes. I can send you a list too.
She wrecked.
I do. It's just mixes. I mix them myself.
She wrecked her car.
I use Plant Guru oils and Carrier oils. They're one of the best. They're in the top 5 best oils in the world. They're all natural and on organic farms. This was a hard one to get open, guys.
Yeah, the reason...
Oh, it stinks. Not as bad as mean the slaw balls do. What's your argument with me? Guys, kids.
I'm not arguing. I'm just saying. I'm basically done because I just had to do my bed, basically. Because we had to do.
I do not have Edison's, but they are coming. I'm looking into it, guys. Those are going to be my next ones. But I do have Rice Oysters and Akoya's. Tabitha said, clean your freaking room, Riley.
It's basically
clean. Twinsies. They're $6 separately. We have blue twinsies. These are dark blue. I haven't seen them this dark. I have plenty left, Cherry. These are really dark blue. I haven't seen them this. They're almost purple. So the first one is a 6.5. The second one is a 6.5. They are super, super gorgeous twins. I hope you're excited that you got twinsies. Look at these. Look how dark those are. They're not even like my blue. I have to put these with my ring. Look. Look at the difference. Like, I guess mine's a lot brighter than those. It's like a difference. Like, mine's like almost Pepsi blue. These are darker, but they're so, so cute. Yes, we are twinning. I seen 24, guys. Fresh set of gloves. I'll throw those off, and I'll never get them back on. We love twins. So, super exciting, Mrs. Crystal. Oh, does it really? I'm so sorry. You had the worst case of luck. But at least I got, you're my moderator now, so you can have some fun and enjoy. I'm taking this necklace out so I can put all the pearls in just one little baggie. I didn't know it was going to be pretty tomorrow, which I don't never know anything. I got to go pick my truck up. It's been in the shop. Cost me a lot to get it fixed. Well, they are gorgeous. Look at those, guys. I like to get the whites behind it. Whoop, there's your colors. My lights are glaring. Very pretty. All right. Brookie, you'll be happy. So there you go, Miss Crystal.
Are you talking about Brooker?
Yes. All right, guys, I'm looking at my PayPal now. I had a couple orders come in. I'm pretty sure. Phyllis, are you talking to me? Katrina or Amanda or one of you guys on still? Okay, there's Miss Amanda. Amanda, I'll go ahead and... Amanda, you had one oyster to open, right? Oh, you're talking to me? I live in Elkview. And Katrina, you'll be after... You have two. So Amanda has one and... Oh, she'll love them. Okay, Amanda? She'll love them. I'm living in Elkview now, Phyllis. I hope that's the same person. Okay, Amanda. Just let me know. I cannot breathe. Alright. Alright, there's Amanda's. Katrina, you're after her. And then after that, I have Nancy Hill. And I think Terry's ordering too. Yeah, Katrina's after... Amanda, she has two. I'm going to my summer, guys, if you want to wind on. You live in North Carolina, Phyllis? Tab. Oh, 26, guys. Go ahead and put your numbers in. 1 through 75. The person close to the number without going over will win a mystery prize tonight. Why is it not showing what? Okay. Yay, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Numbers 1, please screenshot. Do not send them to me until I ask for it. Moderators, please make sure to watch to make sure they're not sending us pictures. If they do, delete it until I ask for them. Please take your... I was pretty sure. I was right! You got twin... Amanda, you are the twin queen. We have another set of twins, guys. They were back-to-back twins. It's not letting you pin nothing. I don't know what the heck's going on. I have you as a moderator. I don't know. I may have to make you an editor. Tell me... Try to pin... Write what you're going to do, and I'll pin it. After we open Katrina's, guys. I don't know what you're doing. All right, they're twin whiteys. Oh, yeah, I got plenty of cages. One's a 6.5. The other one is, I think it's more of a 6. It's a little bit small. Well, it's a 6.5. It's a small 6.5. Yeah, I had to screenshot. I had to do a pin. I may have to change y'all's things. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I want to keep your names because if I put you under admin, we won't see your name. I don't know what's going on. So there you go, man. Twinsies. And I put these on here. Your rest of your stuff's in my other room, so in my office. So I'll have to put those in there with that. So, yes, yes, we got twins. I'm sure you guys can pin. We just haven't figured it out yet. Because you guys are supposed to be able to work. I was trying to not make it to where your names would be under Elk River Pearls. I was trying to make you have to be like a moderator for it to still come up as your name so you can still play games and stuff. So, there you go, Miss Amanda. All right. Katrina, whenever you're ready, dear, I'm going to do yours next. You had two, right? I know you do. You get every message. You guys will get every message. My sister was an admin, but we had to change her admin stuff. Sandra, if you're still on, will you put in close the numbers game? Awesome, Amanda. And I'll put them into send your other stuff. Katrina, you're next. And I just dropped one somewhere. You had two of them. I cannot breathe, guys. I'm like, I'm going to have some nasal spray. Go ahead and close the numbers. And after this, I'll draw. So, Sandra, if you're on here, will you, since this comes under your Elk River Pearls, will you please close the numbers game? For you guys that, before she closes it, guys, please pick a number 1 through 75. I will pick a number and you will win a mystery prize. Thank you, Tabitha. The numbers game is closed officially. Pepper and oil. I do have some. I might go get some. Is that what you were talking about earlier? I kept seeing that on there. Oh, it popped right out. It wasn't even in there. I was like, where's that? Y'all will get it figured out. We'll get it figured out together. All right, it is a beautiful silver. 6.5. It is a 7. Yeah, I know, right? Mm-hmm. Nothing on that side. Yeah, it is very pretty. Ooh. Nothing. Just that one. Not a six. Not a six. Not a six and a half. It is a seven. And it's orangish pink. It's almost more pink than it is anything. I'm going to stick it in the black, too. I'm going to stick this one. Oh, y'all. There you go. So that way you get an idea. So more, a little bit more. You can't tell, but it's more orange and it's pink. And this one's very silvery. Very, very pretty. Very, very pretty, Miss Katrina. And I'll have those sent out with the rest of your stuff. I have an order for an Angela Payne. She ordered a couple days ago. I should have reached out to her, but I thought she would be on since it shows my lives. She ordered a couple bubbles and some essential oils, so I'm just waiting on her. I may have to send her a message. There you go. Very, very pretty. That white one looks huge compared to that one, but it's really not as much bigger. Okay. All right. Katrina's thing's out. All right. I'll check you out here in 1 second. Let me go to my summary. All right, next we have Nancy Hill. She ordered 5 bubbles. And after that, we have Terry Williams. Oh, Angela. Is your name Angela Payne? Oh, yeah, I will. As soon as I figure out this is Angela Payne. It was frozen, guys, I know. Okay, I'm good, I'm back. I'm here, guys, if you can see me, I'm here. I'm here if you can see me. I'm here. I'm sorry. I feel like I'm broken. Do I have enough cages for all my pearls? I don't think so. I'll look and see. I think you're one short. Yeah, I know. Right, guys? Angela, I've seen where you will be after this. So, guys, we're waiting on everybody to hop on. Hello. It froze just like for a split second. And it was fine. Let me pull that nastiness off there. All right, guys, I'm just waiting for everybody to hop back on. Angie, after we do this, Crystal, I think you need another cage. I think you're one cage short. I'll have to look again, but you have enough bracelet. No. 1, 2. You have 3 cages, a necklace, 2 bracelets, but you have 4. You'll need either another necklace and charm cage. Or something like that. You had your 1 cage or necklace short. Alright. We're going to go ahead and do this, guys. I hope this works better than it has been. Hey, Riley. You want to come pick one? It doesn't work very good for me. I have yet to sit down and do this. Cages are 10 and... Okay, Ashley. Cages are 10 and... What is wrong with you?
It can't hurt again.
Cages are 10 and necklaces are 10.
Okay, what do you want to pick?
I need to pick a number. That's not, how did we pull this apart last time, did we?
No. It doesn't actually pop out.
This doesn't work very good. I've got to sit and file these things down with a file. I have a file. I found a file. Look, I got a bunch of them. There's one in there. Let's see it. Oh, yeah, that's right. Didn't we do that last time where we just pushed it through?
You got one of them things. Here, use a pencil.
Okay.
Where's the pencil?
I'm going. Oh, it come out.
Yeah.
He got to come out.
Wait, no, let it roll. Let it roll.
I had to push it to get it to roll. It's not rolling. Raleigh likes it to roll. All right, guys. Is that a six or a nine?
Number nine. Wait. Yeah,
because the numbers, that's on the bottom, right?
Yeah, number nine.
Hey, it is a nine. As you can tell, with the dot on the bottom is a nine. You have to have the number without going over. Yes, please do not submit numbers after we close.
I need another object.
Number nine is the winner. Does anyone have a nine or close to a nine without going over? Please just message me here and then I will tell you when to send it. I'm going to beat you. Anybody want a 10-year-old? Does anyone have a nine or less? Thank you, Tiffany.
Yes.
I think everybody picked pretty high, didn't they? I might have to draw another number.
John, the number.
We may have to draw another number.
I'm going to go to the bathroom.
Because I think everybody went pretty high on that one. Riley, what'd you do with that pencil? It worked. Yeah, I'm going to do it again.
Wet.
Riley's going to show
don't
me
break
how
my pencil.
I'm going to break your pencil. I've got to, when I took these out, I didn't take the edges off of, so they're very,
That thing works. 22. Maybe another too high, too low one. Top top.
22. Anybody have this number, or close to this number, without going over? Leave my stuff alone.
You can use these.
Oh my God, Katrina.
What? What, something had like 22?
Katrina's like, I had...
She had what?
She had close to it.
What, like 30?
Something like that. Irene has 21. Does anyone have 22? If not, Irene will be our winner tonight. Way to go, Irene. Samantha, isn't that the way it goes?
What?
Somebody told me once it's the something effect. Once you don't do something, it actually happens.
The domino effect.
All right, guys. The number is 22. It looks like Irene Harris is our... No. Irene Harris is our winner. Please send me your screenshots and your mystery prize.
Domino effect?
Is my limited love cage. Just send it to my thing. Tonight I'm giving away just random things that I have. And you get this love cage. For you guys that haven't seen it, it's one of the more, the higher ones, the more expensive ones. It is huge. Ooh, that sucks, Samantha. Yeah, that doesn't help. I'm a big believer in that stuff, too. So, Miss Harris, please send me a screenshot, take a picture of it, and send it to my
big believer thing. What?
And you won
Karma?
The love cage. That's the one you're getting tonight.
Big believer in what?
Hmm?
Big believer in what? Karma?
Karma. Guys, if we go to 25, I have something that's custom. Or if we make it to 50, I have a custom piece that I'm giving away tonight. This is Irene's. Irene.
Here's. Oh, I need my pencil.
What, buddy?
That's my pencil.
I'm going to anybody want a kid? Okay, I'm
that's
looking now.
Human trafficking.
If I don't have a chance to look, one of my ladies will look. It's not called human trafficking because I'm not trafficking you. All right, Miss Irene, yours is in there. Like I said, if we get to 50, guys, I have a custom piece. Man, this is I'll take him. Thank you, guys. All right, we got her. Thank you, guys, for helping. Thanks to my moderators for keeping track of that. So, Irene, you will get that cage sent to you. Miss Irene, it needs a pearl in it, so you'll have to order. Yes, I can see you, ma'am. Okay, Angela, you are next. And then it will be Nancy, then Terry, and then I think Amanda Slaubaugh. So, Irene, just let me know you're here so I can go ahead and start again. Guys, if we get to 50, I'm going to give something away that I will make custom for you. It's awesome. Okay, Amanda, think of your numbers. When I get there, we'll discuss the numbers. Oh. You sure can, Mary. Let me get through these other people, and then I will do that. We'll take care of that. All right. Angela, where are you at? Oh, I lost my where's my... Oh, my God. There it is. I mean, I'll take you. Congrats, guys. My baby's starting to talk more. Aw, don't you love it? Surprise me with a cage, please, and I'll give you a check tomorrow. Okay, Crystal. I'll have to look through them because I gave you one really cute ones. Oh, I know. I got one for you. I know exactly which one I'm putting in there. I'm just going to throw it in there now. 7 and 19. Okay. All right, guys. This thing is filling up pretty quick. Okay, Tabitha, I'll take a look at it. This thing is filling up fairly quick, so you see what I have left. These are $2 each. I will cut this up in front of you guys and draw out of it. The person who wins will get $50 in store credit to spend on whatever they want. All right, Miss Payne, I know you haven't changed your name, but I need you. If you will hop on soon and tell me that you're here. And Crystal, I got you covered. I already figured one out for you. And it's in there now. And I'll get your leggings. They're $2 each to me, Tabitha. I can't even talk. Let me check the messages, Tab. Did you send one on my private messenger? Or did you send one on the site? Oh, you sent it to the page. I sent you a message. Check to see if my orders are shipping on them. If they do, Crystal, I'll check. Just one of the boards. Okay. All right, Angie's not messaging me back. So, Angie, if you hop back on, please let me know that you're here. Now, guys, if we get up to 50, I'm going to give... I got my mystery giveaway, which is awesome. You guys are going to be super excited about it. All right, Crystal. You're taken care of. And let me look at see what you had. Shipping. Sorry. Yeah, just tell me the number. Oh, there you are. I already put it back. I've been hollering for you, girlfriend. Crystal, this last one did. I thought I took all the shipping off of this. I don't understand why it keeps charging shipping. These are the numbers left, guys. Okay. These are the numbers left. Nope. There's 1, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 17, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So, Crystal, it did charge you shipping, this last one. And let me look at the one before that. Why is it not showing me? There's an angel. Okay. There you go. Twelve, okay. All right, it charged you shipping twice, so you have $10 in shipping prices, and you just lived in it around the corner. What number did you say, 12? Okay, and that is Tabitha. 12 for Tabitha. Oh, Katrina, did I not get yours? Did you already pay Katrina? Did you have one? I think you did. Are you ordering one, Katrina? If it does charge you shipping, let me know, and I'll put your name on there, Katrina. They're $2 a piece, guys. And they're filling up, as you can see, really fast. We may get these filled up tonight. Three more. Okay, guys, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Only 10 left out of 25. Yeah, just go on to the site and you can. I already put it on there. You're fine, Angie. I got you, girlfriend. Yeah, you're fine. Just go into the thing. And I put your. I got your 13 on there. And everybody else, there is. Did I say 10 or 9 or 10 left? All right, let me go ahead and go in here. And we're going to start on Angie. Angie got two bubbles. And I know she's totally confused because we've been back and forth. So we got two for Angie. And Angie, I'll send that with that. You got one rice oyster with that stuff you ordered as well. And you got a ticket into that drawing for that necklace. That necklace is a $50 value. They're $6 each. I get it. So, I'm going to put it as Angie Means on here. Since you go, well, I'll just put Angie Means Pain. And put Pain in there, too. All right, you got one ticket for that, and then we'll open your rice oyster. You got that drawing. That's a $50 value in that drawing. So that's pretty. I'm almost out of tickets for that, too, guys. We went through. How many tickets have I got out? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, no. I have 12, so. Better play five more. It comes on a roller. And you roll it on your temples. Actually, Debbie's down right now. That's why I had to open her stuff. She had a really bad migraine. And I made her a headache one, and I told her to rub it on her temples. She rubbed it on her temples, and it took her headache away today. I'm telling you, I love essential oils.
Debbie back.
Debbie's sick, down sick. But Debbie said she rubbed it on her temples today, and it took her headache away.
Feels sick.
What's wrong with your belly hurting? Why don't you go lay down on the couch? Okay? And I'll find you something for nausea, okay? Ooh. This thing is super cute. Yes, I do too. I love my essential oils. I can make you one for both of those, Miss Tabitha. Look how sharp, guys, this thing is. I want you guys to see this. I can almost prick something with this. Anyways, let me just see what size it is. It is a 7.5. And once I put it in here, you might be able to tell how, like, pointy it is. I want you guys to see this. It's kind of neat. I can do that, too. I have anxiety and stress stuff. Guys, I use a lot of essential oils. I should have used my peppermint, like she said. And I forget that it works for that. But I have put stuff, like, I use a lot of eucalyptus. Yeah, like, in my humidifier. Yes, Jack, you'll have to go room. My cat, guys, I have a 20-pound cat. Look how sharp that thing is. But it's like a sunset. It's very, very cute. You see that? Look how sharp that is, guys. It's like a raindrop, a teardrop. It's very pretty. We'll discuss. Tabitha, just message me. We'll figure stuff out. I told you I'd figure stuff out for you. What's your name? Sleepy. All right, and I'll put this in here, Miss Angela, and you will get these in a couple days. I usually that would be very pretty and like on a necklace. We can put it on a necklace. Hello, Miss Stacy. Duct tape works good. Stacy, I got you tonight, girl. Stacy, I sent Stacy something, and I know I've known Stacy for a while, and her mailman, I don't know what happened. You know, you guys know I've had issues with the mail. She never received her package from me. So I'm going to give her 2 bubbles tonight in place of that. But first, before I do that, I got 3 orders in front of you. And then it'll be another person. And then I will do that. So if you want to hang on for a minute, Stacy. Are you at work, Stacy? Teardrop, that's what I said. Stacy, are you at work? If Stacy's at work, we'll go ahead and open hers real quick. You're not at work? Okay, good. So I'll just, if she was at work, I was going to rush through and let her do it. But since she's not at work, we're going to go ahead and go to Nancy next. She has 5 bubbles. Just 5 bubbles. So we're going to do 1. Are you on, Mom? Nancy and Terry, are y'all on? And then I have Mary DiToto. She'll kill me if I don't say it right. And then Amanda Slabaugh. And then it'll be you, Stacy. Let's see, who was next? Amanda. Okay. Slabaugh. Mary. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, you got one of the mermaids. Ooh, you got the Anchor K. That's one of my favorites. Got a frog cage. You already had one frog cage. You got an essential oil roller, so you can tell me what kind you need. Stress relief, whatever. You got an apple cage. So you got 3 cages. You need some pearls now. I think you got a lot of pearls, though. So there's a apple. This is my favorite, guys. Look at this anchor cage. I just got it the other day in a sample kit. And then you got frog. Thank you, Crystal. You guys are so wonderful to me. I love you guys. Okay. And then you get a roller of your choice. I have Bliss. It's kind of an anti-anxiety. If you want to try it, I'll send it to you. It was supposed to calm you. And then you got, that mermaid tail. So, if you got a lot of pearls and you got one of them Annie and Ani bracelets, you could really make it cute with all them cages. All that's done. And there you go. Terry, you're next. You ordered 3. Hope you like them. They're very, very cute. I love, love, love. Hello, Miss Tiffany. I see you. You keep watching. You need to order. This is so much fun. Ask Crystal. It's fun. So I'll get those sent to you as soon as possible. All right. Now, Terry, you got 3. There's 2. 3. Aw. You got that love cage. That thing is super cute. You got football earrings. Guys, I made these earrings. I'm excited to show you guys. I haven't showed these yet. So, Terry, you got these football earrings. They'd be a good gift for somebody or for yourself. They're dangly-like, and they're really cute. And you got one of them snap charms. And I know you got them snap bracelets, so. Okay, there's 3. You think those are cute? Hey, look, guys, look at this one. These have arrows. I made these. They have these arrows on them. I put 2 arrows just because I liked how they dangle together. But look at those. Aren't those cute? I made those today, messing around. I thought about adding pearls to them, but I don't know. I don't want to overdo it. Awesome. And then, these are what I have. I know I love the arrows, too. These are the snap charms I have left, Terry. This one looks like a peacock with red. This one's just like a flower that would look good on that one of those bracelets that you got, I think. Then you probably want, since the ones you got, you want the bigger ones. So I wanted these bigger ones for the bracelet you got. I'll take care of it, Mary. So, I don't know what's going on with that. I thought I had it fixed, but I guess not. Guys, if it charges you shipping, I will go in and refund it. It's not a problem. You want that blue puppy? It looks like it's a, yeah, if it ever charges you shipping, guys, and you're not shipping, like, I got a couple people local here that don't need shipping, like, they live right around me. I don't charge them shipping. So, if it does charge you shipping or over 50 and it charges you shipping, don't worry. I will refund it, or you can add a bubble. Isn't that cute? Thank you, Heather. So, there you go, Miss Terry. You got some beauties, too. It's a good night. Okay. I bet Izzy was excited about her stuff, wasn't she, Terry? What'd she say about her necklaces and bracelets? And her pearls. Okay. Guys, so just bear with me. I gotta look at some orders. I love you, Sandy. Okay, we'll figure it out. Thank you. She does love them. Bye, Sandy. Thank you. Love you. Good luck. Why did it charge you shipping for that? Katrina, I'll take care of yours, too. So dumb. I have to figure out why it keeps charging shipping. I got to take the shipping off there. So, Katrina got hers. Did you order again? Mary, it's not showing that you ordered again. It didn't. All right, Mary, Katrina, I need to send you a refund here in a second. Terry, you're good. Amanda Slaball. She got I got her name on her, so she went and got her 2 things. And then she's got, yours did not go through this last time, Mary. So you have 4 bubbles. You ready? Amanda, if you're on, let me know, because you are next, my dear. I knew she'd love that horse necklace. I just knew it. I might. Yeah. All right. Two. Three, four. All right. She ordered four. I'm going to get her a bigger baggie because this ain't going to work. I'm getting ready to send all your stuff out to you, Amanda. You have a bunch of stuff I was waiting to send out for when you open these oysters. You're going to have a big old box. Plus, you've won stuff. You're going to have a lot because y'all won all that stuff. And I told you I'd wait to send it out until you open those oysters. You're going to have a ton of stuff. They ain't going to be able to put it on your thing. You got a roller? Tell me what you need. Oh, one large oyster. Katrina, do you want a bubble? You got one of my new beach bracelets. Do you want a bubble instead of shipping or do you want your shipping back? And you have two tickets into that drawing for that $50 necklace, Amanda. Two tickets. Amanda, you just tell me. I have Bliss. I'm going to put it in here. You think of what you want. I'll have to look and see which ones those are. If you think of what you want, and just send me a message, shoot me a message. Secret helper? I know, guys, it was frozen. I was just getting ready to completely undo it, but it went through. I was getting angry. Did y'all see me? I was so mad. Bubble, okay. So you'll get seven bubbles, Mary. Am I blurry, guys? Okay. Guys, I'm going to try to fix the shipping on this. I'm looking and see what the problem is. So I don't know why it is charging shipping. It is making me very angry. It's already done. Tools. Okay, so six for you. I'm trying to figure out, guys, how to go in here. Because when I was sending up my own, we didn't have this issue. All right, I'll do it later. All right. Amanda, you also got a beach bracelet. I hope you're here. I'll refund the shipping on that one, Mary. Where you at, Manda? Okay, you just look. Yeah, everybody keeps. I don't know what the problem. It's this stupid weather. I don't know what it wants to do. Okay. Another thing, guys. I'm adding something to the page. You guys are gonna be so excited about. It's really cool. And you're only gonna be. It will not be in the bubbles. You can only order it. It's gonna be super exciting. You guys will be happy. All right. You got a beach bracelet. I got a bunch of these beachy bracelets. So here's one with like a shark. Tooth, the way it lays on you. It doesn't hang, so it kind of lays like flat. Yeah, everybody's froze, Ashley. It was crazy. This one has one of those like blue, I can't remember the name of that stone. Right, we went to a place and mined in the sand and they told us the name. Here's a different one with that on it. And then these ones are just the stretchy beady ones. I have a black one that's cute, stretchy, so. So here we go. You get to pick one of those, or I can just throw one in there. So you want a shark tooth. So we have the stretchies or shark tooth. We have two shark tooths and the blue. So two stretchies, shark, the white stretchy or the black stretchy. Two shark tooths or blue. You choose one. Blue one? Okay. I'm sitting there like, choose one. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that, but you know. You'll have to look for those, Amanda. And then you have an oyster, which we already got. Amanda's my luck. She's lucky. But her oysters are disgusting. And this one doesn't look good. I'm about to put it back. But it'll be okay. Amanda is so lucky. Like, she has been with me for a while as one of my regulars. And I'm telling you, that girl has more luck than anyone. We're down to 13, guys. Let's get back up to 25. I'll give a bubble to somebody if we get it up to 25 again. I will. This is pretty juicy and disgusting. But it doesn't stink too bad. You'll be happy. Oh, it's almost green. Look at that bad boy. It's turquoise. I mean, it is turquoise. Not a six. It is a 6.5. Wait till you see this pretty thing. It is turquoise, Amanda. It's not green. It's not blue. It's like right in the middle. It is stunning. Can everybody see that? Wow-o-wee-a. That is gorgeous. She said blue one. She got the blue bracelet, too. All right. Yes, it's very, very pretty. It's very turquoise, and it's a 6.5. There you go, Miss Amanda. So you got 2 tickets into the drawing. You can holler at me about the roller. I just left the little thing that says roller in there. You got that beach bracelet and 3 pearls. And everything will be sent tomorrow or Saturday afternoon because I'm sending everything. I'm going to have the postmaster's going to hate me this week. Because I had all this stuff that I was printing at home and doing it. And it keeps, I've had 2 mess ups. I'm done. All right, Stacy. Are you here? I'm ready to give you 2. So we're going to give Stacy 2, and then Mary has 6 that she needs to open. And then Katrina will have 1. I know it's beautiful. It is really pretty. Okay, 2 for Stacy. These are owed to Stacy from... All right. Stacy, you got an essential oil roller. You'll have to tell me exactly what you'd like. We do them for headaches, sleeping, a little bit of everything. If you can think of it, I do it. Stacy Young. And you got 1 large oyster. She got a lucky 2. So 1 large oyster and an essential oil roller. Shoot, I meant to put a roller on that because I meant to leave the thing in it. And then, Mary, you're next with 6, and then we'll do Katrina has 1. Guys, go ahead and get your orders in. I'm about halfway down of my bubbles. If we can get all them sold today, I'm going to give away a tray of oysters for somebody to open up next week. Or next, it won't be next week. I'm probably going to have a show Sunday. I haven't decided yet. Crystal. Crap, I hit the wrong button. She can't help herself. Okay. I will. So Crystal, get a bubble. Okay. I'm not sure what you're talking about. Here, looking for essential oils. What do you mean? Okay, Tabitha, what do you mean? Mary, what do you mean? Oh, you're here looking for essential oils. Never mind. You just find what you want, girlfriend, and I'll get it figured out. Yes, you can't help yourself. Oh, man, this thing is huge. Look at that silver, too. It's, like, really silver. Hey, Riley. Yeah. I need a charger, please. It is a 7.5, Stace. Look how big. It is beautiful. All right, Stacy, I'm sending out a lot of... I don't know if it'll be tomorrow or Saturday. I'm hoping to have everything shipped out tomorrow. Yes, I know what you mean. Stacy, find out what kind of essential oil you'd like in like a mix. You can research it, whatever, wherever you want to go. Or you can look at my site. I have a list, but it's not a full list. I can do it for just about anything. Okay, so here's... Yours, and you'll have a, so, I don't know where we're going. I need the whole extension cord. Let's get up to 50, and I'll go ahead and give a bubble away, and I've got to plug up my thing. We're at 10%, so guys, give me 2 seconds. Mary, you're next with 6. So, done. Mary, you have 6, and then Stacy, we're done with you, and Crystal and Katrina, y'all have 1 each. Let's get them orders in, guys. I don't want to close up yet. I'm having a blast tonight. Let's not close up. Let's keep going. Share to all the groups, guys. Go out there for sleeping or for headache. Okay. Go to all the groups, guys. Share publicly. I want to party tonight. Here in West Virginia, there's no school tomorrow because our teachers are having to go on strike to get the legislation in the Senate and the House to listen to them.
Listen to who?
So that they can get raised. They get paid the worst. I mean, they're 49th worst. And they're teaching our children. So, I'm sorry, I get a little frustrated with that situation, but I won't say no more. All right, let me plug this in, guys. I got Raleigh done, like, put a chair here, and it's got me feeling suffocated. Be right back. I hope it'll reach from here. Yeah, it should. Oh, yeah, we're good. We are golden. Oh, did I hit something? I'm here still, guys. I'm just trying to... This may not work. Oh, this way. This way. Here we go. Oh, nope. Why are you being so difficult? Okay. I think we're okay now. A little too close, but it'll work out. All right, guys. Did I work earlier? How much are your oils do you have? Any for weight? I do have some for weight loss, yes. They're rollers. Yes, guys, you can also get diffusers. Yeah, the roller balls I have are $6. You can get diffusers and diffuse them in your home. Like I said, I only use natural organic ones to open. Hello, Miss Lee. I haven't seen you in a while, girlfriend. We have bubbles tonight. All right, guys. Miss Mary has 6. She ordered 5. I'm hoping this thing stays on since I got it on charge. She ordered 5 and I owe her 1. So, yes. Well, I'm thinking about it. I'm going to order a refund. Yes, Amanda, I will. I mean, I do all rollers, but I'll send you a list. I do just about anything you could possibly imagine. We're doing 6. And I issued you a refund, Mary. So there's 2, 4, 6. So, Mary, you've been refunded. And then I have Katrina 1 and Crystal 1. All right. Are you ready? Thank you, guys, for sharing. If we get up to 25, I'm going to give a bubble away. And I got some really cool stuff, so... Mary, let me know you're here. And remember, guys, okay. We do not trade with these just because I have them set a certain way. You have an Annie and Ani bracelet. You have a beach bracelet. I was looking to see if... I know you're wanting a roller. I don't think... Sometimes I can look and see them right on top, but... I didn't put many rollers in here. I was going to get you a roller and trade one of these in because you have two of the same thing here. I'm going to put this one back and I'm going to give you a roller because I know you were wanting one. So that one's going back. So you got your roller, mermaid keychain. Hey, Riley, Christopher said hi. What? Christopher Young, one large oyster. And a rice oyster. So you got some good ones there. Okay, the beach bracelets that I have left are the two shark. What? Christopher Young, Stacy and Christopher. Oh. Christopher said hi. Oh, he said hi. Hi, Christopher. Thank you guys for sharing. If we get to 25 of them, we'll give a bubble away. All right, Mary, I got you a roller. I know you want one for back pain. So, you have the stretchy ones, two stretchy ones, and then you have the two shark teeth ones. And they do lay flat so that they're not, like, sticking up. So, they're, like, flat against the skin, which I like that about those. So, you tell me which one you want. You want a stretchy one, or do you want one of the shark teeth? And I need to pull your thing out. There's your thing. Why can I not find yours, Mary? It's Megan's. Oh, there you are. Maybe I'll turn this way. That might be a little better. No, there's no more blue left. Let me check. Make sure. No, I only had one blue one. Which I'm going to get some more of these just because I think they're super adorable. No, I don't have any blue. Just a sharp tooth and a stretchy. This black one's super cute. It's just got like black with just some simple like almost Aztec-y colors. And then this one's just black and white. I mean, they're super cute. They're beachy. You can use them as anklets. White stretchy one. Yeah, you can use these as, like, anklets and stuff like that. All right, Mary. I'm going to put this in here, and then I'm going to put your roller in here because I know you want the certain one. All right. You have an Annie and Ani bracelet, which these, if you get cages, for those of you who don't know, just a little FYI on these little things, guys. Something I learned about these. These are bigger, but you can put cages and all kinds of different charms on these. But if you want to loosen and tighten these up, use latex. You can tighten this with latex, and it'll go tighter than if you does with your normal hand because it doesn't give and there's no friction. So there's that. You got that. Annie and Ani. You got your bracelet. You got a mermaid keychain, which I do not think you had one. You got the football keychain, so now you have a mermaid keychain. Okay, so now you have a mermaid keychain too. If you want it, I'm gonna turn it around here. If you want it customized with name or anything on it, it was an additional $5. And then you got a large oyster and a rice oyster. So you got those. You're going to have oysters. You're going to need some cages now, girlfriend. So you got two oysters. Oh, crap. Riley, I need one more favor from you, Bubba. I'm sorry. Never mind. I don't need it. They're right here. You're fine. Oh, you're fine, girlfriend. I understand. Yes. So you'll both have keychains. figure out where this thing starts. I love basic. They're basic, Bounty basic paper towels. I like them so much better than anything else. Hello, Miss Rhonda. Bubbles tonight. We have all kinds of cool new stuff. You need to order. Wrong side. Guys, my nose is itching. All right, guys. Like I said before, if we get back up to 25, I will give away a bubble. We were doing really, really good. We got to get orders in. We started out. I don't feel anything in this one. Do now. I'm parking in front of your house. Call myself when you are finished. Okay. Look what you got. It's blue. It's almost the color of my gloves. Look how pretty. I will, Rhonda. Thank you. It's not a 6. Not 6.5. Not a 7. It is a 7.5. And you got your blue. I know you said you were wanting a blue. And it's like half of it's light blue and half of it's dark blue. I'm so excited for you. Look at this. Thank you, Rhonda. It is pretty. Mary's will be so excited. Because it's such a very pretty blue. Like, it's two different colors. Like, it's light blue on that side. And it's that. Like, see the difference, guys? How the shade changes right there on top? To that other shade? It's almost like tie-dye. I knew you would be, Mary. They are awesome. Like, Mary wanted a blue. She was dying for blue. Here she is. She's screaming. She says, yay! I love when people get super happy when they get what they want. That makes my day. Look at me. I'm cheesing like freaking nothing. I got extension cord of mine, too. I know. I love the blues, too, Ashley. Aren't they gorgeous? And there was no twins. That would have been great if I had twins. Then you would have really been screaming. It is a 7.5, too. It's very, very pretty. All right. And then we have the oyster, which is our rice oysters, which you guys know we get the rice, cute rice pearls in. I bet you are, girlfriend. I appreciate you helping, though. Oh, you're going to die. You're going to freaking have a stroke. It's not a 7. Oh, it's a 7. Look at this. It is, it's like Aruba blue. Going in at 6 in the morning and get a couple extra hours. Oh yeah, I'd scream at Twin Blues too. Look at that blue. She's going to scream now. Look at that baby. That is, I don't even know what color that is. It's like almost Tiffany blue. You guys know that greenish blue. It is gorgeous. Is that not beautiful, Tiffany? She says, I'm coming. She wasn't supposed to pick these up until Monday. And now she's going to get an aqua. Thank you. That's a great caller idea. She said, I'm coming tomorrow. I'm getting them tomorrow. That's awesome. I get so excited when people get what they want. Oh, my God. Those are beautiful, Mary. I bet you Mary said she was jumping and screaming. I bet she's like, I'm glad I ordered those. Look at those. I need a white. I'm going to use one of my white backgrounds, guys. There you go. Aren't those pretty? Oh, my God. Squalling is scaring my 6 cats. Holy. Dude. Okay, Tabitha. I took care of him, guys. So if you see some guy showing his hind end, he's been taken care of. He's been dealt with. I don't know. Lost what I did with your pearls. Oh, my God. I was so mad. What the heck did I do with them? All right, guys. That guy made me mad. I just did it. I don't know what's going on, guys. Maybe y'all need some time. I just lost her pearls, so I was mad. Okay, there they are. I got rid of it. I don't understand. You guys are supposed to be able to do that. Isn't that what the moderator's supposed to do? I took care of him. I seen him. Jerk. Thanks, Maddie. I didn't see it. I was mad. God, why do people gotta be so stinking ignorant? Nasty. Oh, some guy flipping people off and just being nasty. At least it wasn't as bad as the one guy the other day. God, I could have. If I could have hunted that guy down, I would have beat the crap out of him. Make sure there's no twins in that one. All right. So I hope you're happy, Mary. Got you, good girl. Yeah, this will make you an idiot, Rhonda. That's the way it usually goes, though. All right, guys, we're at 22. If we get back up to 23, I'm giving away a bubble. I mean, not 25. But share, guys. We have so much more to go. I'm going to, if I get rid of all these tonight, we're going to give away a whole tray to somebody. A whole entire tray. All right, Katrina, you are next, and you have one. So I'm going to reach in. Pull it out. You got the unicorn cage. I love the unicorn cage. I said 25. I seen 23. I'm glad. I don't know if you have a unicorn yet, but there you go. No, you're fine. Nope, nobody's out here. They won't come around me. I got a 12 gauge. I got an AR. I know how to use them. Katrina, are you still here, my dear? Katrina! Did I lose her? This is yours. Yeah. Yeah, I do. It is cute, isn't it, Hannah? I do have an iPhone, ma'am. I don't know where Katrina went. I don't know if I should put that back and redo it and do it for somebody else. Well, she's not on, guys, so the unicorn cage goes back in because I don't know where she went. Should I send it, put it back? Oh, I almost put it back. I just pulled your name out and was doing it. I thought you were already here. But look, this is what you won. Let me see what... you. I know you got some pearls. So you got that unicorn. I don't know if you have a unicorn yet. Do you have a unicorn yet? It is a very beautiful cage. Do you have this one yet, Katrina? It's going in your bag. I had already pulled it out thinking you were here. I'm sorry. I hope you like it. Thank you, guys. You got one, and then I stuck it like you for your shipping because you already didn't need shipping, and I could give it to you for that. Oh! It's not wanting to play with right with me. Play right. Oh my God! I'm trying to charge it, guys, and this is it. We hit 25, guys. Please start putting your numbers in. Awesome. I'm glad you like it. Hey, guys, it's a little close, but I'm just doing the best I can. I'm trying to charge it, and it's not wanting to cooperate with me at all. All right, guys, put your numbers in and make sure that you screenshot them, but please do not send them to me. Oh, I hate that. So sorry. Oh, my God. Prayers, Tabitha. All right, just send them to me. All right, guys, make sure to take pictures of prayers for that baby, guys. If you guys didn't see Tabitha's post, please say a prayer. They're taking a two-year-old to flying a two-year-old out right now out of the airport to I don't know what hospital it is to have fluid drained out of the babies. So pick a number 1 to 75 screenshot. Do not send it to me until I ask for it, guys. I know it's cutting off my head, but where I'm charging it's kind of leaned down, and that's all I can do. All right, next we have Crystal had one more bubble, so I'm gonna give her one more bubble. And Crystal, you got a ticket into that drawing for that $50 necklace. And I think you already had one in there, so you now have two. Yeah, definitely say a prayer for that baby, guys. That breaks my heart. Tabitha, if there's anything we can do, let us know. We will figure something out. All right, guys, let me check my orders. I think we're pretty low. We're pretty done on orders. Yeah, because we're getting ready to close it, guys. All right, I have no orders right now, but I'm going to do some sharing. Y'all going to do some sharing? Let's share. Let's play. So, Crystal, you got a drawing into that thing. I'm going to do some sharing right now, and you guys share too. As I'm sharing, I'm going to take my gloves off. I don't want to touch my phone with these nasty things. Look, guys, are y'all proud of me? And I tell you what, the reason why I don't wear nails is because it's harder for me to make the jewelry. But these are short enough, and I can do a little bit more than I did with the long ones. But look, I did them. They fine. They look good. I was proud of myself. My old nasty nails, like the short nails, drives me crazy. I have 5 more entries, and we'll draw. Yeah, last call for numbers, guys. I'm going in and doing some sharing to some of my groups that I know. Yeah, there's 5 more, guys. What's that doing? All right. There's Miss Carrie again. Carrie, we are putting our numbers in again. We're doing, and I'm going to give away a bubble. Please pick a number between 1 and 75. Screenshot it, but don't send it to me. We will pick a number between 1 and 75 with the machine. And then, oh, there's Miss Debbie. Hey, Debbie. Are you feeling any better? Debbie hasn't been feeling good, guys. I'll just check. But pick a number 1 through 75, and if you get the number without going over, I'll have you send it to me, and then you'll win a bubble. So I'm posting now, guys, myself, but I'm not really good at this. Post failed. Retry. Am I in trouble again? 22. Make sure you snapshot your pictures, guys. Please don't send them to me. It overdoes it. Let's see. Where's Charleston? Let's go to South Florida. We're sending one to South Florida. Okay. Guys, please share in groups. If you're in part of groups, please share in groups. Let's get some orders in. You are feeling a little better. We were talking about you using that essential oil earlier, and it actually helped. A lot of people are interested in those essential oils for back pain and headaches and sleeping and stuff like that. And I was telling them that you use it and it does help. Hey guys, if you're hopping on, pick a number 1 through 75. We're giving away. If you we're going to share, and I'm sharing to everybody. Hey guys. I did too, Rhonda. I mix my own oils, have my own carrier oils, all organic, with by plant organic. There's Athens, Tennessee. All right, guys. I'm sharing away. Let's all share together. Because we're going to get these up. And we're going to get, I want to give away that big prize tonight. If we get up to 50, I'm giving away a custom mystery prize. Custom mini prize. Mystery mini prize. What the heck is that? I don't even know where it all is. Thank you for sharing, guys. Let's get up there. Share to your Instagrams. Oh, crap. I pushed the wrong button. How do you share to your Instagram? Does anybody know? Oh, my God. I did the wrong thing. Yeah, sharing is caring, guys. And I'm going to give away a mystery prize tonight. That is super, super amazing. And I think you guys will be super, super happy. I'm looking for the No Rules Facebook yard sales. Yeah, I got that one. Got that one. Got that one. No rules. I think I posted to like 5 or 6. Yeah, keep sharing, guys. We're going to get this up. We're going to give away a... The item that I'm giving away is a $25 value if we get up to 50. Yeah, I seen it hit 25. All right, guys. Last call for numbers. We're pulling them. Please make sure you got your pictures in. Oh, keep posting it to my page, and I don't mean to. People's going to get so sick of my stuff. Hello, hello, guys. Were you just hopping on? We're taking last call for numbers. If we get up to 50 views tonight, I'm giving a $25 value away with a custom, something that's custom. But I'm looking through my yards. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I am actually posting in yard sales myself. We're posted everywhere, guys. All right, we are closed, guys. What we don't sell tonight, I'll hop on either tomorrow night for an hour or so, or Saturday night. Maybe Sunday night. I ain't making promises. We'll hop on one of those nights, and I'll let you know. So let's go ahead and draw a number, guys. We'll give away a bubble. I may give away 2. Haven't decided. Alright. Riley, where's your pencil? Ha. Huh. We'll figure out how to do this a little better. Twenty-one. If you have the number without going over, the number is 21. I'm just telling you, I'm going to take this thing apart and I am going to take every one of these out. And I'm going to... Hey, Riley, go in the bathroom and get me a nail file. Okay, Hannah had 16. Marjorie, did you have 21? Please send me a screenshot of it if you did.
What did you
want me to get? A foul out of the there. I'm gonna look at something. Terry had 20. I think we had somebody had 21. So if Marjorie, if you had it, I need you to send me a screenshot to the page so we can verify. Yeah, 22 was my last number. Okay, so Marjorie's going to send hers. Terry, I think Marjorie is closest, but I'm waiting for her thing now. So we're just waiting. Yeah, Terry has 20, but Marjorie had 21. She's supposed to be sending me a picture. Marjorie, if you have a picture, I need a screenshot, please. Marjorie, do you know how to send a screenshot? Am I not? Do I need to redo it or something? Maybe me.
Here's your phone.
Thank you, Bob.
And can I have this cam?
Yes.
Okay. But I'm still getting that switchblade.
Okay. Marjorie, I need a screenshot, and if you have it, I also will need a picture or your address. Nisa, honey, we don't send them unless I ask you directly to send it. The only one I see is Nisa and Crystal's on this. Did Nisa send it for you, Marjorie? Because the only one I see on this is Crystal and Nisa's. Let me try again. Did you send it to Elk River? Or did you send it to my personal page? I cannot get this. I don't know what's going on. My computer's freezing up, guys. Sorry. Why is it not? Hey, Rhonda, are you on? Is your husband in the backyard with a flashlight? Marjorie, I don't see it. Now I've looked. Yeah. I haven't seen a flashlight. Yeah, guys, I think that'll work. I'm going to sit there and fallows. All right, guys. You need to take the picture and send it to Elk River Pearls. Go out of this thing, click on Elk River Pearls, go to send a message, or you go to somewhere, send a message, or click on one of click on Tiffany Hall. If you click on Tiffany Hall, you can send it to her too. If you can't click on her, just go out to, it has to come to Elk River Pearls. Okay, Nisa, thank you. Are you trying to send hers, Nisa? You're fine. I got yours, Rhonda. It has to be 21, but you can't go over. It has to be... I can't even think. We have Akoya Round and we have Rice Oyster tonight. And tonight we're popping bubbles. What we do when we pop popping bubbles is we have these. Inside there's something. You get something every single time. You can ask my girls on here or anybody on here. they will tell you, like right here, there's two small rice oysters you'll get. There's something in every one of them. They tell you that you'll be guaranteed to win every time, something. Right now, we're trying to do a numbers game. We're just waiting on someone to send us a picture to verify. I guess I'm looking into getting the Edisons. They're hard to find. And I do monster oysters, too, guys. Just, you know, the big ones. They have pearls. We had a size 11. Which was Tiffany Hall's. It come out of one of those monsters. The Akoya, the rice pearls are, they're all usually freshwater. Saltwater is usually your Tahitian pearls. It's very rare to find saltwater pearls. Did you get it, Tiffany? Because my messenger's not working. Thank you, Lolita. All right. So, Miss Marjorie is our winner. Can we pick a bubble? Okay, so these are Akoya oysters, and these are the rice oysters. What these do is, these have the rice size, like teardrop ones, and rice, they're long. These are freshwater. These can be salt or freshwater, but they're in the lakes in China and Japan. You're very welcome, and I'll get you one here in 1 second in China and Japan. They can form in salt or in freshwater and cultivated. That's how they cultivate them. Most of the time, they are going to be cultivated in freshwater, and sometimes they are cultivated in seawater. So it just varies from what lake that they're gotten from. And that's just because it comes from, like, Genshao, China. I can never say the name right. I'm just saying you will try. But it just varies. I mean, they can be done in both. But I am going to do one opening for our winner. If you're interested, please take a look at www.elkriverpearls.com. We do these bubbles. They're super, super fun, and they have all kinds of stuff in them. Ooh, you got the peach. So peach is our peach lotion. I have lotion here, guys. I didn't tell you guys that because we hadn't got to them yet. Peach lotion. So this is what you'll get. Please send me your address or send it to Tiffany and she'll make sure it's forwarded to me so I can send it out. It very smells very good and it looks like a peach. It is sealed, as you can see. I will not pull the seal out of it, but there's lotion in here. It twists up. And then you get this super cute. Oh, Nisa, that's so cute. Thank you. That's awesome. I love babies. So this is a peach lotion, and you will receive that. Please send me your address or send it to Tiffany, and she'll make sure that I get it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you're interested in buying, please take a check. Look, we are doing bubbles only tonight and oysters. All my other games are closed for tonight. Guys, you're very welcome. I hope you enjoy. Guys, we're also talking about something I wanted to discuss with you guys, since you are all my peoples. I want to do, we're also doing this tonight, guys, just for you don't know. I have 10 spots left. They're $2 a spot. It's kind of like a bingo raffle. They're $2 a piece. I will cut them at the things in front of you right here. I won't do it anywhere else. I'll put them in a bucket. I'll pull a name out. Yes, it's very cool lotion. And I have another one. I have one more left. I'm going to get some more of them because they smell so good. They're $2 a piece, and you guys will win $50. Whoever I pull the name out, you win $50 in store credit in my store. So that's that game. We still have probably about 20 or 25 bubbles left tonight. So if anybody wants to order, I would get in. We sold quick tonight, half of them. Have a lot of cool stuff still in there. Guys, I love, love, love this. I made this today, and it can be customized. I'm adding customization and metal stamping into my stuff. Thank you, Marjorie. I see it now. Appreciate it. I'll make sure it's sent out to you, girlfriend. Thank you, Jason, for sharing. Appreciate you. We do a lot of extra things. I do mount. As you guys know, I mounted this. Love it. I have these in stock. Some of these in stock. These different jewelry. These are double. It's $50. And you get two oysters and the sterling silver adjustable ring. It does adjust to go on whatever finger or whatever. And you just turn it to wherever you want it. And it welds. I got big fat fingers. So, but it adjusts and becomes beautiful with two oysters. We have stuff like that. I have all kinds of settings and stuff, guys. Just thank you. Metal stamping, I'm super excited about, guys, because I have more. I'm going to be doing dog tags. So if you have a guy that you want to put a little pearl on and nobody would pay attention, I've got these little things that says made with love, just little things like that we're going to add. Yes, the blue. I love the blue. It's my favorite. It's my super favorite. Okay, so what I was going to talk to you guys about was, and Tiffany, and I know Tabitha's not on here, and Sandy's not on here, but I actually, who did I discuss with that thought it was a good idea? Debbie. I talked to Debbie about this. I am going to think about doing a bingo, but it's going to be a different kind of bingo. I'm actually going to, if you want to play, it's going to be done, I'm going to have to set it up like a week in advance or 2 weeks in advance. Everyone that orders will be like $30 or $35, but I'll send you a ticket book. Three chances to win on one ticket, and it's a book, like if you go to the bingo, and there's 10 of them. Instead of having like six, there's three, and you get 10 chances, so it's like $1 a chance to win. Or yeah, it breaks down to like $1, a $3, yeah, so it's $1 per ticket, like there's three bingos, it's $1 per bingo thing. But anyways, and I'll send you a stamp. It'd be $35, and I'll send you a stamper. If anybody's interested in that, I'm adding that to the shop. I'm going to do that like a week in advance to 2 weeks in advance. It's going to be so much fun. And I will call bingo names, and there will be a prize for everything, and there will be different kinds of bingo. So if anybody's interested in that, give me a message, especially you, Tiffany. I want to discuss that with you because you'll help me with that. And I've got some more games coming for those of you who like the game. I know a lot of you like the games. So definitely have that going. There is no more orders as of right now. Unless somebody wants to order, I am going to probably have to call tonight. Hello, Casey. Welcome back. I got black mode now. Okay. I will have to call it a night. Yes, doesn't that sound like fun, Tiffany? So if you're interested in playing bingo live with me, like a real bingo game, yes. See? Wouldn't that be fun, guys? Casey, you're just hopping on. I'm just talking to everybody. I want to do bingo. Like bingo, I'm gonna send bingo cards. They're like bingo cards, and they're just like if you went to the bingo place. I reach my limit. Laugh out loud. What you reach your limit for? What? You're very welcome, Marjorie. What'd you reach your limit for, Sharon? I do that too. But it's like three. You'll get three, and there's 10 of them. 10, like a pack of 10. Hannah, doesn't that sound like fun? And it would be like $30-$35, and I'll send you the stamper and everything. If you yell bingo, you'll just take a picture of it and send it to me, just like we do with our bingo numbers on here. It'll be so easy to play. Your order, Crystal. It'll be so easy to play, you guys. It will be so fun. So I will be sticking that on the shop, and I will make a big deal out of that. We will start working on that. So let's set a date. It will probably be a Saturday. Would you guys prefer a day or an evening for bingo? I like evenings. I think it's fun. But you're doing bingo from your own home. How can that not be fun? And I'll send you guys the stuff. That's why I charge $35 is so I can mail it to you. I should be home most of the day except for when I go to mail stuff out. Evening, okay. Probably a Friday, or probably a Saturday. We'll do a Saturday night. But yeah, I mean, I think it'd be some. I charge $35 because I have to mail all this stuff too. So it's costing me like $4 to $5 to mail it. But it's $30, and then when you win your stuff, you're not going to be charged. I'm not going to charge you once you win that stuff to mail it to you. That's just not what it's going to be. Because I've already charged you the $5 shipping, so and once you win it, you get it. So, I just thought it would be fun, guys. If something you're interested, definitely, I will make a post about it and get everybody's interest in it, and then we will go from there. Probably a Saturday evening. Most people are free on Saturday evening, so I think that will be fun. And I'm waiting. I think that Miss Crystal is ordering. So, I'm waiting to see. She's excited as I am. Okay, guys, we will definitely look into doing it. It's something that I've been wrapping my head around. So, I'm going to set a date. Crystal, are you? Did you say you were ordering again or you were going to order? Oh, it is Katrina. That's right. I forget that. I forget that you're in mountain time, aren't you? Yeah, I think Chris or Katrina's in Colorado, so she's in mountain time. Crystal, did you say you were ordering? If not, I'm going to close out for tonight. Oh. Okay, for tonight. Well, I'm going to post that post, guys, and I think I'm done, like, we're done for the night. It looks like we've pretty much caught up. I've refunded everybody, all the ones that had shipping. If it's 10:30 here, what is it, like 7:30 there right now, Katrina? Okay, tell her she can order oysters, too, if she wants. So it's like 3 hours behind us. So it should, was it 7:30 or 8:30? Maybe 8:30. What is it? I don't know. Night, Crystal. Thanks for hanging. Excuse me, guys. That kind of nowhere. I apologize. I'm not usually like that. That's embarrassing. Embarrassing. All right, Crystal, just holler. Send me a message or something, and I'll meet you. Well, you're right around the corner, so whatever. 8:30? I was thinking 8:30 or 7:30. No, Central, or Eastern Central, and then Pacific's on the other side. So it's 9:30 in Illinois, or Louisville, and then you guys have 8:30, then it's 7:30 in Cali. So it's Eastern, Central, Mountain, Pacific. Oh, that's right. It's 9:30 in Alabama, so it's 10:30. Then it's 9:30 for Tiffany, 8:30 for Katrina. Now, if we just had somebody from California, I had somebody from Australia earlier. We needed to find out what time she's on. Where's my Australian chick? We should have asked her what time it was there. Probably morning. I think there's like a complete opposite of us. Sorry, we're waiting on an order, guys. All right, you just want, since it charged you shipping, do you just want 6 because you've already got shipping once since you ordered twice? Oh, it had lights in it and I was playing with it the other day. I had lights in it because I put it on my door. And I found it behind my door, behind, like, I have a place where I hang on my jackets behind the door. And I guess it was hid behind my door. And I had it hung up. It had lights in it. I had stuck little mini lights through it. It's just a little cheapy thing from, like, the dollar store. But yeah, it had lights in it. And I found it the other day when I was cleaning. And I was like taking lights out of it because I put lights in something. And I just left it sitting there. And it just there. Are you still on, Mom? Nancy ordered 5, but they ordered her charge her shipping again, so she's going to open 6. Well, once she says she's ready, then we'll go. Yeah. Why is she not messaging Terry? I'm trying to order Terry, but I'm so confused. It won't let her, Terry. I'm going to look. Well, it won't let you do what, Mom? I'm looking at it now, see what's going on. I don't have it. I'm making sure it's not set weird. I don't know what's going on. It's not even showing me. Here, let's take that. Okay, I fixed it. I think I know what was wrong. It was asking how many I had in stock, and it's not showing anything in stock. So now it's in stock now. You're good. If you want to order that, you can. Just let me know, or I can just open these bubbles for you. You tell me what you want to do. Hello, thank you for joining us, guys. If you're just joining us, we are popping bubbles. Our bubbles have oysters. They have all kinds of stuff in them. This one has a charm in it. Lots of fun stuff. $5 each. You never know what you're going to get. Do you get Roscoe? Tell him, Roscoe. So you never know what you're going to get. So just let me know what you want to do. You want to go ahead and order or go ahead and open the ones you got? Or do you want a tray? If you want to switch it and just add like $30 more or add like 5 more things, I'll make it a tray. If that's what you're... Do you want the bubbles or do you want the tray is what I'm saying. If you just want to add 5 more, buy 5 more bubbles, I'll make it a tray. Because you already paid for the 1-5 bubbles. And then if you buy 5 more bubbles, I'll charge shipping in and just make it even $60. And that'll be the tray. So you tell me what to do. Are you watching me? Stalker? Oh, you hear him? He was drinking a lot. Oh, okay. She can order it now. Yeah, he was thirsty. He's probably he's loud when he drinks. God, you should hear him licking himself. I thought it was Rhonda saying that. I thought Rhonda was out back watching or something. Debbie, you want the bubbles? Okay. Well, I'll go ahead and open those. If you want to do the tray, you can go ahead and go in there and do it. It just takes a minute. But I'll go ahead and open these. Just one. I'll give you 6 bubbles since you pay for shipping twice. 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, you got an Annie and Ani bracelet. My faves. You got a rice oyster? Okay, honey, I'll check. You got 1 of those tickets into that drawing for that $50 necklace with 2 rice oysters. All those tickets are about going, guys. I think it was 15. You got a key cage. You got another oyster. Large oyster. Another large oyster. And you got this bracelet, and now those little keychains that you, or those things you got earlier, cages, will fit perfectly on there. So, you got the Annie and Annie bracelet. You got the one ticket. You got that key cage, which I think is stinking adorable. Yes, I did. I opened them earlier. If you go to 38 minutes in, it'll show you. I'll show you here in a little bit, Debbie, what you got. So, here's your key. One. She got that. And then you got two large oysters and a rice oyster. One, two, three. I don't know if I'm drawing it tonight or not. Let's see. I still have... Let me see how many I got left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. We have four more tickets. I need paper towels. Yeah, Debbie, if you go back when we get done, if you go back to 38, you can see them or I can show them to you. All right, I need to go in for a minute, guys. Hold on a second. Look at something. Okay, I got you, Lolita. All right, so we got your oysters.
Where's your name at, Terry? Terry.
Balance making me mad. Tiffany or Megan. Sorry, guys. I'm looking for something. Terry's. She's been right in that area. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, we have these to open and I need another little baggie. Yeah, we need four more tickets to do the drawing, guys. I still have, I don't know, quite a bit of bubbles left. So we're doing the rice oyster first. Thank you guys for watching. We're down to, but you guys are faithful and I love you all. Y'all put up with all my crap. Ooh, this is almost perfectly round, too. I don't see that many like this in here. It is a gray blue. Like, it's actually at the tip of it's kind of purpley. And you know what, guys? I don't have my gloves on. Oh, well, done, done. It's not a 7. It is a 7.5. I don't even have my gloves on. Maybe I put 1 on. I'm going to gross out myself now. And I'll put... Oh, we're down to 5%. I've got charging. I don't know what happened. So we're going to have to probably open these and be done, guys. My phone is, or after Lolita's. It's not going to let me open anything. Nothing on this one. Thank you, ma'am. That's pretty. I don't know why I even bother putting gloves on. I don't mind it. It's just when the big ones is what grosses me out. Like the monster mamas. Those are the ones the time I need gloves. Okay, this one's yellow. It's really yellow. It went right through the 7. I didn't even get a chance. 6, 6.5, 7. It's really, really yellow. It's going to be, once it darkens up, it'll be a super, super yellow. I don't know why my phone's not charged. Or my thing's not charging. Guys, I'm trying to hear you because I got... So, we're going to place orders on hold because my iPad's done and it is not charging. Making sure nobody's ordered anything else. Okay, we're good. All right. Lita will get you guys first. Hello, Santa Kay. All right. Nothing there. Ooh. That one's really silvery. Look how silver that one is. 1.6, 1.6 and a half. It is a 7 as well. It is really silver. Yeah, that yellow is going to be bright. All right. So there we have that, like, really gray blue. Then we have that bright yellow and that silver. Both are 7 and a half. Very, very, very pretty. Those ones turned out great. Very nice. She didn't even have to order a tray of oysters. She ended up with 3. Did you see those? Yeah, you weren't sneaky because it pops up your name. Good job on getting your essays done. You did a good job. You didn't even have to buy the extra. Oop. Very pretty. All right. That one's all done. Way to go. That was beautiful. All right. We have one more to go from Lita and Nisa. They're going to open 2. Nisa's going to open hers first, and the second one's going to be Lolita's. Guys, just the F. Yeah, those were beautiful. There's 10 of these left. They're $2 each. It's like a bingo raffle. Once we get it all full, I'm going to cut it up in front of you and draw a name, and that person will win $50 in store credit. So, first we're going to do Nisa's. She said Nisa first, right? Make sure I was right. Yep, Nisa first. Nisa, you got a snap charm, and I'm pretty sure you got some snap jewelry. So, we have the big ones. The big ones I have left is this one with like a flower with the middle. Then this one's like a red peacock, and then that sand dollar one. The rest of them are small ones for like your smaller charms. So, those are what I have left. Just let me know which one you want. Sorry I'm doing this fast, but I'm afraid my phone's going to die. Okay. Nisa, or Lolita, you got that new book charm that I have. I don't know if you've seen them yet, because I had them up earlier. Woo! It says, "Once upon a time, tell me that is not gorgeous." Put that on a necklace or even a keychain or anything like that. Super, super cute. Okay, guys, like I said before, not doing any more orders. This is for Nisa and... I need a small bag. So you just tell me which ones you want. I got those 3 left. Okay. Alright, guys. I am going to have to call it a night just because I know those are... That's adorable. I am going to have to call it a night. For some reason, I didn't get this thing to charge like I wanted it to tonight. I guess I could do it on my phone. I do have 68%. Okay. So, we're going to call it a night tonight, guys. I'm sorry, but I'm more coming on the bingo thing. So, if you're interested, I'm going to go ahead and post that. Thank you, thank you, thank you, guys, for hopping on. Let me put these in baggies for Nisa and... Or I will forget. I have to look for a couple of small baggies. I'm running out of baggies. I gotta order some more. But thank you guys. Thank you all for being here. Hanging out. So this one's Nisa. And this one's Lolita. We'll do it again probably. We'll probably do this again in the next couple days just because I want to finish up the bubbles that I have. I probably have around 20. So, I want to finish those up. Thanks again, guys. I will try to have this thing charged at 100% so we don't have to go through this again. Debbie, I will run your stuff over to you tomorrow so you can see what you got. You got some cute stuff. All right, guys. Thank you much, and I will see you guys probably in a day or two. Thank you, Sandra. Thank you, Tiffany Hall, and thank you, Tabitha Elizabeth, for all your help, guys. We'll figure this moderator thing out once eventually and how to get us to Instagram and all that stuff. If you find me on Instagram, guys, it's under Tiffany Payton. I'm using it as a thing as well for this. So, and we will be probably ending up on YouTube channel. We're going to start a YouTube channel too, because we're going to blow this thing up, guys. See you next time. Bye.